quilômetros. So the national park is, I repeat it again, the national park is these mountains. It's the second biggest park of Madagascar.
But you think for a frog it would be too dry in the sun up there?
Madagascar, no poisons. And that's the one trip in Madagascar.
Thank you. Itinerary, and I think we're all agreed, brilliant, a wonderful country, huge country, and I think you've managed to show us a really good feel for the whole country. Maybe we would like a few more linguists, a few less comedians. the second thing is the people on the trip, and I think on the whole, we're all well together, no fights, you know. And the last thing, of course, is the tour leader. And, you know, you've done a great job, haven't you? I hope we've been a reasonable group. We haven't given you too hard a time. I think we always pick the most difficult option, haven't we, when we have a chance? Yeah, the longest walk and the furthest distance, and, you know. But on the whole, I think we haven't been too bad. What I say is thank you very much for being a great tour leader. And this small token of our appreciation, the card there we've written, and just a few bob to help you out. So thank you very much, Adam. Thank you.
We usually say in Madagascar that speeches never go unanswered. So I want to thank you, though, for all the willingness and the cooperation that you all showed throughout the whole trip, because I noticed that it was not easy from the start until the end. Even ordering dinner before going to the I would say that you were a really great, great group, and I would say the greatest I've had so far. Yeah, I had two groups. Not always nice to be the groups. I hope you kind of swallowed it and you will take it back to so thank you very much for the gift. God bless you all.
Thank you.